This is ABC 7 Los Angeles. Now, a special edition of Eyewitness News.
Luxury homes go up in flames and hundreds of people are forced to get out with nothing but the clothes on their backs. High winds and bone-dry brush fuel the wildfire as it roars through San Diego County. Good afternoon, I'm Mark Brown.
I'm Michelle Tuzzi. Here's the latest at 4:30. A major wildfire scorches thousands of acres and destroys at least four homes.